I forgot that that was the title screen music. Alright. As you can see, I've already played this, but I don't care. Alright. Let's go. Death. Death awaits all who oppose me. You can see there's platforms here. I can't see where the platforms are, dude. I see there's no death. Save blocker? Damn. So, this doesn't require secrets, but you know I gotta do it to him. Wow. I could not have shat the bed any harder than that. That's okay. Oh my god. Please pick a better time to stutter. That is not when you double jump, please. Ay ay ay. It's okay, bros. I still love myself, even if my hands do not. It's over. Dude, he keeps lagging at the worst times. Dude. Oh my god. It's okay. It's fine, alright? Okay. See, it's all working out. It's all working out in the end, see? There was no item there. Oh, I just fucking realized that the saved items are global. So if you get them in a different save file, it stays saved. So I can't get the secrets because I already got them in a previous playthrough. Unless I delete like the save item data. You only get to experience the secret once, and then never again. Uh-oh. That's right, these are YoSniper platforms. So that's actually a hard jump. Good job. I really appreciate that the ceiling doesn't kill you, and also doesn't bonk you. How many games do that? Not many. god. Also, this game is still, like, quite loud. At least the music's good, though. That is death. That's okay. What's life without a little death, you know? It's getting darker, Rose. Looks like I'm going towards the dark instead. No way! I can't believe this. Yo, I can't believe this. What the fuck? Hardest platform ever? Nope. Okay. This is the first one. I don't know what other one you were talking about. Well, all the peak fan games titles have been referencing the game. That I'm playing. This one... See, like, this... The title of this one is Omnitruncated Tesseract, which has to do with geometry, so it's just like, wouldn't it be funny if I made my title a reference to Geometry Dash? Yeah. I don't know what other one you're talking about. I mean, I guess, like, in the past I put, like, Extreme Demon in the title, but... Yeah, if that's what you're talking about. I mean, yeah, that is making fun. Some people should not have access to a computer. Damn, that's... Well, you know. This is yet to be observed. I like that teleport sound effect. It's a shame it's so quiet you can't hear it. Yeah. We should go back to the days when computers were people just crunching numbers in a room. I think that would be very beneficial. Why the fuck did... Okay. Bruh. Tribute would never exist. Look, I'm gonna be real. I don't understand the ironic love for Tribute. Like, I can't even ironically like Tribute. It's just, it's the really bad, boring kind of bad. It's not even the funny kind of bad. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Tribute team. Okay, the secret's up there, but I already got it. Sorry, the satirical in doing it. Exactly. Alright. I remember this boss being awesome. Fuck. Layers and layers of irony. You better get out of there. You'll get irony poisoning. It's your funeral, pal. Right, that's not where you go. We made it to the bathroom. I don't think that would be cool at all. Wow, I need to stop sucking and start blowing. I noticed that, but that's also a secret that I've already gotten. I guess that would help him, like, get rid of Dr. Doom's mask, but I don't see how else that would help him. See, if this wasn't YoSniper engine, you could just skip up there. Same with up here. He does have a power, it's being really rich. That would be awesome. I really should not have. If you shoot that, you will die. Although you might be able to get out of that. How are we ever gonna go on? Oh my god. This is the hardest jump ever. Well, actually, now that I think about it, can't you... Well, no, that doesn't help at all. It just won't be the same without Mario. Flip the W, idiot? I flipped it vertically and it still looks the same. Oh no, that's if you flip it horizontally. I meant like along a vertical axis. If you flip it along a vertical axis, it looks the same. This is why we have to carefully define our words. I forgot this game had the cool non-repeating music and you have to mute and unmute the game to make the music restart. Yeah, there we go. The only fan game that lets you decide when the music resets. Oh my god, this is the hardest jump ever. Oh my god, I'm getting owned. Holy shit, bros. I can't. Like, I fucking can't. Holy fuck. Haha. I'm actually quitting streaming tomorrow. So I'll never play it, sorry. Yeah, I'm quitting streaming to Kick. Cycle ever. Holy moly. They aren't messing around, Rose. Oh my god. There we go. Probably. That would make too much sense. Uh-oh. That's not how you do that. Bruh. 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 Bruh! I almost did it again. Man! Stop. Like, come on, dude. Oh, Jesus Christ. Lord, give me strength. Lord, give me strength. Can I be more inclusive when I mess up? No. Did it again? No. I'm doing all the work, not you. Me, me, me. It's all about me. What the fuck are they doing? That guy had the best aim ever. This is the most badass avoidance ever. I don't like the kid laughing at me. Jeez. What do you mean? It looks like I have to teleport Mario to defeat Bowser's evil test. I'm out of air. Job myself. Sorry, triple diamond fiends, it's not happening today. That's, you know, I'm really glad I didn't shoot the save there. Imagine going the other way. Oops. Bruh. Damn, they put a save locker there. Fucked up world we're living in. Put a save locker there, fucked up world we're living in. Yeah. Huh? I'm glad I had the right alignment for that. Fuck. Yeah, this is Cure's specialty. Well, his real specialty is jump refreshers, but unfortunately this was made for the YoSniper contest, and if there's one game mechanic YoSniper does not like, it is jump refreshers. Hell yeah. Not how you want to have that happen. Oh, baby. I like the spike just shifting over. There we go. Ay, caramba. Holy moly. Good work, myself. Here. cha-cha slide. Ay-yay-yay. Hello, Destructor the Destroyer. Haven't seen you around in a while. Good to see you. We're not doing that. It's going okay. I'm replaying this game again for the Culture 2 challenge. Damn, got a single jump pad. This is a cure game. This is, I want to conceptualize the Omnitruncated Tesseract. Oh my lord. Gotta remember. Oh my lord, fucking jump. Oops, gotta remember. Oh, that's rough, man. Top jump. Fucking hell, man. Ay, ay, ay. Getting the right jump right there is quite the doozy. Yeah, it's basically all of Cure's. Well, not all of them, but a lot of his earlier games. Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh, for fuck's sake. That game is swag with the sauce, as the kids say. Fuck, man. Bruh. fucking guy. Had to try. Well, he did come back. He made a new game. Was it I Wanna Collect the Stars, I think? I Wanna Collect the Stars. I think he said he was working on stuff after that, but I haven't heard from him since. Not usually. I think every now and then he stops by, says a few things. But, you know, he's a working married man. You know, he's got a life to live. So I understand that he doesn't have as much time. Indeed it was. Sure do remember those. I guess I am a man of culture. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's not fair, bros. Fucking go. Bruh. Some intense ladder action. Actually, that's almost possible to shoot. That's one word you could use, I suppose. What the fuck? It's a gravity flip, heathen, fuck. Damn, I got owned. I think it, like, because I already had all the secrets, it automatically, like, teleported me. Bruh. It's quite strange. Can you not? Bro. To be in the secret area. Situation singular. First letter of each word capitalized. Jump. Refresher. There we go. I see. Come on, man, get a grip. It is what it is. Man. Okay. Alright, we have to do Ring Around the Rosie. Actually, I don't think you do. I think you can, yeah, you can do that. Shit. I forgot he actually makes them stop there. YoSniper platform strike again. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bruh. Bruh! It's okay. There we go. And that's the end. Consider this Omnitruncated Tesseract conceptualized.